Cody the Crocodile. Once upon a time, in the heart of the lush jungle, lived a clever little crocodile named Cody. Unlike his friends who loved to splash and play, Cody preferred reading books. One day, a wise old tortoise named Timothy noticed Cody's love for learning. Timothy decided to teach Cody a valuable lesson. He challenged Cody to a race across the river. Cody, confident in his reading knowledge, accepted. As the race began, Cody quickly realized the river was filled with tricky currents. He struggled while Timothy, with slow and steady strokes, reached the other side. Exhausted but wise, Cody asked, "How did you win?" Timothy smiled. "Knowledge alone won't carry you through life. Sometimes you need practical wisdom too." The moral of the story is that we should love for learning with the wisdom of experience, proving that a clever mind combined with practical skills leads to success.